like my Christmas tree to be like big balls, little balls.
I knew you was gonna take it the wrong way. That's why I looked at you. Wow. I'm really talking about like the orchid. Back in the cup with your girl, Yaya, and
Shiesty Starry.
And that's on
period.
But, yeah. You see, I got on my onesie. Hold on, let me show you.
Hold on,
put the hood
on.
Because I'm the Grinch that stole my for Christmas. And for what? Wait,
now let me stop saying that. I feel like I
say too much. But yeah, so, in today's video, we're gonna... You said so.
Yeah.
You're so aggressive. But yeah, guys, in today's video, we're gonna be putting up the... Lovely Christmas tree. Christmas tree. So, I don't know if this Christmas tree is too big, because my fingers are not that tall. So, hopefully... It works out. If not, I'm gonna be sick. Cause it's a 6 foot tree. Oh yeah, no, I guess his head don't touch his head. He 6'5".
Okay.
Yeah. So. All right, but yeah, so we put up the Christmas tree today or whatever. We had our show before. So since I didn't do a house tour yet, I'm not gonna really show y'all. I only can see like a little bit because of you gotta do a video. But I'm doing like pink and gold and white because this is the theme of my apartment. So I wanna go with something different this year. But yeah, so we're gonna do that. First, we're gonna unbox.
Is this the tree that's like that hurt?
All the trees hurt.
No, like you touching shit.
What you mean?
Cause like them actually Christmas tree hurt when you touch it. It's like pokey. Yes, like that doesn't hurt.
Who wanna Oh my god. Where's the other piece? Oh, is that me three? No. Like, for the bottom one. Is it only three?
Oh,
I was about to say, I think it's four. So let's move this out of the way. I think I got the camera cookie. Oh, well.
Oh, my God.
What, it's poking you?
Alright.
So,
I think this is
it. It's obviously the top. That's obviously the bottom. No, this is obviously the bottom.
What?
Oh, because it got the thing on it. So, I got the pre-made tree. So, it already... Oh, my God. Harry, my knees were gross. What the fuck did I do with my knees? That wasn't even a knee. It was this one. That I felt like was hurting. So,
which knee is hurting now?
This one.
I'm gonna take her.
Can I see me? No, I'm not ready to see. I'm down here on the floor.
We're gonna have to keep adjusting the camera.
Yeah. Give me the last lady. This shit almost is falling to the apartment right now. I'm about to cry. Alright. Oh, wait, let's do it. I'm scared to get on my knee. Can I get this part on? Can you see what it is? Is that shit?
It's an ornament in the middle.
An ornament?
Ornament? Ornament?
Wait, how do you say it?
I say it. Like
ornament? Oh, it is ornament. Okay, and then we have to hook the pieces together because that's how the tree.
Yeah, it came with lights on.
Yeah, it's got lights on already. That's why I was like, yeah, let's get that one so we don't be having to rap. Oh, we might be good. It don't even touch the ceiling.
Do it. Nope. Oh, it's short. 6 feet.
Not that tall.
This is not no 6 foot tree. They capped. Actually, it's a 6.5.
Hey, why this not?
I know you fucking wrong.
Oh, there we go. You gotta pull him.
Is the heat on? We gonna turn that on now.
Please, I'm burning. Did you want the heat on?
This is the same tree I had last year, but it looked different for some reason. I feel like it was bigger.
I think this was bigger.
So now we just have to spread them out and make it look cool. Basically. Yeah. I ordered a star. I wanted to do it. It's like a projector one, so like, to like light up, and like notebooks on the top of the room.
Period.
So
we got these too, y'all.
Yeah, I tried to put them on the window, but it was enough for me.
It wasn't sticky.
It was, but look, you gotta take every like. It's not one whole piece. You gotta do each piece. I said, cool.
You can put it together.
I can. I'm just being lazy. Okay, so for some reason I thought this Christmas tree was gonna be way bigger than I don't know why I thought that. Is it missing a piece? I feel like this is not the same Christmas tree. I do not remember it being like me down here and falling. I'm the same height though.
You are sure.
Right. But yeah, so we just gonna do this. I know this part not that interesting, but it's a part of the process.
Trust your passion. I feel like I can get a video too. That's what I
mean. You haven't.
What was the last video? The butter of paint.
Yeah, I never even uploaded that because that shit was too fucking long. I was like, bro. I think every time I watched the edit it, I was like, bro, this video. What? Come on, mama.
I said that. Don't put that video back. Hey, bro. That part when we got to talking about relationship jargon.
Oh, yeah. That's off. You gotta cut that off.
You talking about you with the noise. And I was real, like, serious. I don't know what made me laugh.
Alright, this is doing too much. They got us fucked up.
It's a big old. Bro, if you look at it from afar, it's a big old car.
Let me see. Something like right here?
Yes, bro, you can see straight through.
I'm like, are we missing something? It's gonna fill up though once you put, like, you know, the walls and stuff on it. That's gonna make it more.
Jesus Christ, hallelujah.
Yeah, and I still got a whole bunch from my stuff from last year, but it's a different color.
We can still use some of those.
Yeah,
those.
I still want to put it. I had these from last year.
You can put it somewhere for the fireplace.
Yeah, for burning.
Y'all gonna put it
DJ. I was thinking about it. But I was like, how are we gonna hang it on the stuff? We had little stuff like these. But
no. You can turn that into an
enemy. Hell no.
Bro,
that just shows I just be talking.
Like, huh?
I just be talking.
Oh, I forgot I had these too. These are so cute. They're like icicles.
We just still put this in there.
Yeah, and they look. Period. But they probably don't light up from work. It's a battery charging. Y'all hear like a noise?
Dog, I hate the videos I
do. Sorry. Cook! You about to make me fall, bro. I'm
about to scoot it back. They're like,
wait. So,
what
let's put it in the spot that you want to
put it. I think we should turn around. That ball's
fine. So, I think we can come too. Because we still gotta let the star be. But it's already been so. So if I hear good, then you can move it back.
Can I feel like I've got a video of walking?
Yeah, and I feel like I've got a lot of
fun. Yeah, to give me more.
And then you still want to have enough fun to like see, I can discuss it.
Alright, cool.
So we just about to continue to fluff it out just a little bit more. Because it is still a little baldy. Right. And then plus you gotta pull them out because you know you gotta have the order to hang it. But then on me, I be wanting something different every year. Like, relax.
I did that last year. I did that 2 years ago. I don't
want
that.
Right. But no, I honestly was going to do the same tree. But then I was like, I had happened to go to Burlington and seen the pink ones. And I was like, them match my whole thing. So I just got to do it just for the sake of the new apartment. I think a little photo shoot. You remember how I did? I used to do a photo shoot. But yeah, we can put these up.
I'm so nervous. I didn't
know. This one was so cute. Girl, who about to hurt him as a kid?
Somebody out here gonna wear this.
These are the hooks. McDonald's.
They actually really cute.
They're so pretty.
So pretty.
Yes, sir. Oh, freak. This one's stuck to the... some of my little window decor. I ordered some other window decor. Because, you know, I just gotta be extra. And this shit, glittery. I hate glittery stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, that happens. Okay, I'm trying to figure out where you can get these little boxes. Might be something. I don't know, but she sounds like she wants some bullshit. Nah, I ain't gonna lie, these bitches is glittery as fuck. I hate glittery stuff. So yeah, that's just how you do it.
I'm gonna put sugar in a couple. Yeah. I like jeans,
not that sharp. So yeah, you basically just cook it through, and then you just close it, and boom.
Cause those
things glitter everywhere. Yeah, it's gonna be glitter everywhere. I low key don't like that. I ain't even touch it. I think what's all this glitter? No.
You got
some that
got like
these are not glitter.
Oh yeah, you got glitter.
Oh. For some reason these things glittery. But see, it's about to irritate me. They all like booked all
that. That's the Teddy comes up
on me. What? Because I got irritated fast. No.
Hey, bro.
They was all kept hooking together. That's irritating. You would be. Bro, I'm about to get mad. Anyways. What y'all got up for Christmas? Anybody have any plans for Christmas? Do you have any plans for Christmas, Art? No. Mama just asked me that. I was like, probably go up to your house, go to Trey Dad's house so he can open his
drink. Wow, he's broke.
What? Sid.
This is not business.
They got me fucked up. They lucky we already opened the doctor section first. But yeah, so what y'all doing for Christmas? Keep it down in the comments so we can know what y'all doing. I'm probably just go to a couple people's houses. Stimulus crazy. All of it. Think mama says she's cooking too lucky. But say less. But I'm probably gonna take family pictures of me. And I have my team out here. So, from the club, I'm gonna take them back. You know, she got men? Mm-hmm. I said, period.
I didn't have men,
baby. Yeah, they be having like some nice stuff in there for me. I said, period. I found this all like matching covers and shirts. Well, yeah. Kinda. Whatever. But yeah, so I'm excited about that. I'm trying to see when I want to do it. I actually got a schedule, an appointment to do it. You probably will go to the place you went to last time. The other family pictures you got.
Why does it
have
black lines on?
I'm about to get mad. Let me see. That really got me fucked up. Look at the identity, like. Come on now, what's really going on? I'm sorry. Burlington,
you can
get mad. Alright, let me go. Try not to get mad. But these are so cute. I really like them. And that's on here, you can buy these. What?
Y'all see how
about
colors?
What? Look. You talking about how I can't stay mad for too long. If I'm irritated about something, I'm over that shit fast. It depends on the situation. But for the most part, I don't care. After like 3 seconds. So?
Oh, man, they got me messed up. And then, literally, 1 second later, it was gasping.
They are so cute. And that's on period. Y'all, I was supposed to take like an hour nap. I think I slept for like 3 hours. I went to sleep. Fuck them.
I was right after.
Man, I was tired.
I wasn't too much tired, but like,
oh my god, you see all that glitter inside of there?
Those guys like my phone.
They really got me fucked up. I think it's because they was in here. Look, it's like rubbing on. All the glitter coming out. I'm really about to get in. Y'all should probably start putting a little wall on the ones that I finished because I don't got any room. Y'all see it. Y'all see it. Y'all motherfuckers, you see it.
You know the vibes. Thank you.
What are you fucking on? But yeah, y'all see it.
When you're done with that one, give me that back.
With this box?
Yeah.
What? No. They really got me fucked up. What? I'm gonna just have to disguise it. Oh my god, why would you do that? I was gonna have Steve come on here and help us put some of the coordinates on, but he ain't even recording. They must have gone. These must have gone. They're probably still be too disgusting. But now that I'm thinking about it, you need to see the glittery shit in here. Can't be here again. Christmas tree fucking with mine? Nobody. Nobody. And who would you love like me? Alright, this is becoming overwhelming. I'm trying to see because, and then I'm the type of person, I put on my Christmas tree to look perfect.
Bro.
Look at this. You talking about all the glitter?
Yes, bro. Like, don't get me wrong, glittery stuff is so cute, but when they get the falling off.
Yeah, it's just.
Not
that much.
Pass.
I'm so glad I
put in
that
era. I think it's just not that close to me because we actually doing something, but when we not doing nothing, you got that era on me for a reason.
Y'all see it.
That's
nice. But I know somebody had a lot. Oh, yeah, you've been too much. Oh. You thought I was about to hold on a glittery ball?
No, I was. Oh.
Oh, shit. I fucked up. Alright, so I don't know y'all. But I feel like. I thought I had some little ones to go in between. Like. I like my Christmas tree to be like. Big balls. Little ball. I knew you was gonna take it the wrong way. That's why I looked at you.
No,
I'm really talking about like the
order. No, your movement. You about. I don't know what you did for big ball. You about little balls.
I was just trying to show them like little balls. But I like mine to be like this. And I'm gonna do like this. And I'm gonna grab. Well, I don't even know if this is the same color. This is. It's a different color. That one kind of like a light.
Well, if you got enough, you can make sure.
Ow! No, that is the type of tree I poked. Because these are
Are these silver? More silver than my gold?
Period.
So y'all see how funny? Y'all, what is happening in my life now? Now
they probably not connected.
They are.
They got
a connected.
Huh?
Yeah,
they got
a connected. Y'all, anything that's my fault. They can't be plugged up. Because if they want,
I didn't grease my scalp today.
It's hot. I ain't even gonna lie. These got me sweating. So, good thing I did put on the air, guys. I'm so mad. I hate cooking air. That's the worst part for me.
Bro, he be trying to jump on that. He be
He put his feet in between the holes, right? And then he'll hold on to the top and he'll go back and forth.
Oh my God. I think Daddy said that. He was like, basically like, why you got the gate? But like him, he go, that's like kids being institutionalized. Cause he's behind the bar. I was like, bro, this is like for like, safety. What the fuck?
I don't know, stop talking.
Oh my God, stop talking.
He's traumatized.
Clearly.
At this point,
I was like, alrighty.
Like my son will be like, I don't
want
to go to jail.
I'm
like,
huh? I know you fucking lying. I know this wasn't my start for last year. It was. That's so better. I feel like I had a bigger start. Look how little it started.
I feel like not.
You're gonna put that on there for now until that's gonna real fucking what? Go ahead. Go see it. Look how fucking tiny that part.
Look how
fucking
tiny that part. Bro. Like, why is that so tiny?
Y'all, we getting somewhere. Y'all like it so far?
We getting there.
We are getting there.
Here we go. I said, don't hurt him. Don't hurt him.
With your bad self. It was really the colors for me. I didn't know why. I was like, oh, yeah. Like, I told myself, I was like, I'm not about to spend all the money. Because I think I just didn't spend too much money. But it'd be on stuff that I need. Sometimes. But, sometimes, you know. Like, not anything I really get, I kind of need. Like, I'm gonna use it. Girl. I don't really just like it. So adorb. I said I'ma stop.
You're not.
What's wrong? I'm not doing anything wrong.
I just said you were.
You keep looking at me like I'm crazy.
You are crazy.
Oh. It's really giving me the pop. Come back to that little white. I'm so glad I'm back. Anyway. Aren't they? I'm gonna pull one up because y'all can see it. Y'all see it? It's just kind of giving me a little. I'm gonna pull
one
up. It's just giving me.
I don't even know where I got that gold.
It's just giving what it's supposed to be getting.
Oh, but I got that gold.
Where are those tiny ones? You put them up already? All those little tiny ones, fucking?
I
ain't gonna put them up.
Hopefully,
he's gonna be a
asshole.
Lauren Braylon.
the one gonna like, boom, boom, and start grabbing my shit. Like, bro, put my stuff down.
Y'all, you eat
everything.
Bro, why was I about to put this on? I thought it was a hat.
I thought like this was a ball. Not giving. Christmas tree. Where's the small ones at?
Should we do story time?
What do you mean? Right now? Story time of what?
Anything.
That's the whole point. I'm trying to figure that out.
You got a school fight?
When I was like in middle school, I don't fight people. I pull out that Glock. I'm
Do you have a story to tell?
Of what?
Okay.
really cute one.
I fought in like third grade.
You bad. Who
were
you fighting?
Bro, I was reckless. That's why I was fighting.
You
in
trouble.
And I didn't even get in trouble, so I don't think my mama knows about this.
Sorry, mom.
If you're watching this, whoop.
Nah, that just was like third grade.
You only like in six?
That just was in third grade. I didn't get in trouble. I was bad.
So they didn't tell your, I'm about to say your parents, like, I don't know.
I didn't get in trouble.
So was it a fight?
I didn't get in trouble because she lied. That's right. But it was fight, yeah. Because, bro, I don't even know why this girl didn't like me, but she ain't like me. And anybody that didn't like me, I wouldn't fight.
Now you'd be fighting the whole world.
But I'm not like that no more, y'all. I promise.
Gross. I said gross.
Right. I'm not like that no more.
Yeah, I'm working on myself too. Like, I be trying to tell her this. Her be like, no, it's my second to me, period. I'll be like, look. Sometimes
no,
you
I don't.
Ignore someone. Be trying to teach her, but.
No, what
she's
I
such
do.
An angry bird.
What I'm going to do, I'm not going to want to fight you off the bat, but I am going to put you in check because who you talking to?
Period.
Mm-hmm. No, like, first of all, who you talking to? So I am going to say something, but it ain't worth fighting you.
Worth fighting anymore. So let's kind of focus on
the back
a little.
The back is a little vacant.
Yeah, I think those, these are the, these were the perfect amount. Whoa. So basically,
I think about you.
What do you think about me?
You don't know
the meaning
of that.
Nope. Sure don't. So tell me. I'm a crackhead.
I didn't know I was getting crackhead. It's like a little goofy type of thing. That's a good word for like. You know how people like you smell.
Nah, she, y'all, she's saying I'm a crackhead. It's cool, though. It's cool, though.
She'll be
over.
I'm saying it's time back in the car, too,
right? Yeah. At this point, I'm like, whatever.
Oh, but
y'all see what I'm saying, bro?
What I was about to say? So since I got the extra light, and we got that digital, maybe we can do, like, the lights. Should we do it like in the inside of the window? So like when we gotta record it, light up. Or should we do it like
Hey,
that's how he can put it. He be fucking that shit up.
He had a show one day. I just saw an Instagram post him going like,
as he should. But y'all, for real, look. I'm gonna scoot it up a little bit. Now maybe I should scoot it back so I can see the whole thing. So how's he starting to look? Don't mind the little baby star. Look, you got the... I guess I had to fix that a little bit more, but don't worry.
You can
leave
off your
feet. Yeah, it's still some ball shots. It's really focused on the bottom. Yeah, we got shit on the bottom. And you could kind of put them on.
Where you see yourself right here?
Girl. No, I'm saying like, I don't know. Like,
I want to see myself.
You said 5 years, so how old are you? 5 years. So. I would like to, be more known on YouTube, have my shit popping, period. What else? Oh, my business is more shit. I think I might have another kid by then, 5 years. Because I'm gonna be like, I already learned how my property have another kid. That's it, kind of something. Or like, I'm sure like, I really don't, not for real. I love them, but I don't. Irritating. Y'all know that. Y'all got kids. Even if y'all don't got kids, y'all know kids can be annoying. But you love them so much. I feel like the camera is crooked. And just like genuinely happy with everything in my life, and like just being more healthy and more disciplined and more mature, and having my shit together. You know, having my shit together. Can't work every time. Come on, good. Your life. And just overall, and health, mind, spirit. So, that's what I would like to do. What about you?
5 years. I'm
going to
be at 18, so.
That's the start of the journey.
Yes, I'm going to be, like, just getting out of high school. And I'm going to start my career.
What do you want to do? Period. Oh, yeah, you for sure can hurt.
You're not going to tell me.
Just be low-key mean as fuck. But they be happy.
I'm not mean, though. I'm a nice person, though, so.
They be being rude, low-key. Like, not saying that you would be a rude judge.
I feel like they just take their job a little bit too.
No, honestly, too far. I think what it is that people be really trying. Like, people really would try to judge you and shit. You know, probably be talking crazy. Yeah, probably be talking crazy to them because they mad because they might go to jail or whatever case may be. So judges probably just gotta be like stern like this.
One thing about me, I'm not sorry. If I live on a school for 15 years, you're gonna finish 15 years after that.
They're like, okay, you're gonna be held to contempt of court. Keep talking, mister. But yeah,
you will have no corrupt.
Yeah. What makes you wanna be a judge?
Okay, so at first I wanted to be a divorce lawyer. Okay, I can't
change.
You
watch
the divorce court and
shit?
Yeah, I'm like really into that type of stuff.
Me too.
At first, I want to be like a surgeon, but I'm like, I can't be a surgeon if I can't do blood. Because like me, too much blood, and I'll start to feel nauseous, sick. I can't do that. And then what really made me say no to being a surgeon, I saw one of the doctors I needed to kill, and I'm like, you talk about it, because
I'm not see the crisscross. Y'all see the crisscross. What
would
you do?
You were
saying
Dr. Miami? Yeah, like, I saw one of his videos, and, like, inside the body, I'm like, no, I can't do this. I'm like,
you gonna throw one back.
So I'm like, I do that. And I'm like, and then I'm like, why not do something where I'm, like, interested? So I'm really interested in doctors. Like, I feel like being, like, a lawyer or... like a divorce lawyer or like a judge, I feel like that fits me more. It's more like
It's giving Harvey.
Yes. So,
I'm
going to
towards
the bottom. We're slowly running out. We almost to our end, y'all.
We got this
month
left.
I see myself going to college to start my career. And also, I see my business like growing. But
I never really.
I haven't announced it to nobody yet. Look, I told you. But my business is I am making, I do nails, I do hair, and then I also make like custom cups, reusable cups. So I'm pretty sure y'all saw videos of like people making custom cups and all that. But, yeah. Go towards the bottom. But yeah, I see myself being in college.
Hey, I'm like this,
it would be like sticky.
on the color. Maybe like white.
I say white. Because we don't really like have
watching like multiple kids at one time, I'd be like, I'd be about to hyperventilate. Say, no, I ain't gonna hurt you. Like, I'd be like, overwhelmed, like, bro.
Right, I think he had gum, don't stop.
What's he coming?
The back?
Like then it could be 20 feet.
The back?
Like dog, why do you have to do that? After everything you think about. The hook? No, that you don't want you to move people while you watch me. And you say he's doing too much.
Oh, that couple.
My God, that is a
thank you, like the tree so far?
Say, oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree.
Oh, Christmas tree.
But these are our last little ones, so I'm just one of my last little ones. Go around and see what looks like. Okay. Yeah, not enough.
Well,
I don't know. You know, see. If you do, we can just like this time. I don't know. We'll figure it out.
Okay, so
we're
trying to see if these last little ones are like.
So,
Johnny,
you're
so
lazy. What did I do?
You got
irritated.
I'm
about to do it. Yes, I got irritated. I said, hold on. Who about to do all this? Y'all, I'm like a professional. I do want everything to look like that. So I'm gonna keep, as the day go by, I'm gonna stick with this.
She's
gonna be shaking
it
still. No, I'm not. I'll probably fix it one more time. I'm gonna be like, oh, that should be like that. You can't really just see the stuff in the back.
Stop! Thank you. Don't put it back. Put it back in there. Thank you.
Oh, if y'all know what I'm doing, I'm putting stuff on the wall.
Let me see.
It looks kind of awkward. I'm just wondering how we're going to fix it.
But alright y'all, so that's basically the end of this video. I hope you like the Christmas tree. I'm going to put a clip of what it actually looks like, the actual star, because we don't have a star. So tomorrow when it comes, I think it's going to come tomorrow. I'll put it on and I'll put a little clip in here of what it says, you know, end product. But for so far, watch out, Ari. This is what it looks like. It looks so cute. I might add a few little stuff that wraps around it, but then I don't know how much it is.
But
it's giving pink, white, gold, silver, sprinkles. And that's all cute. Yeah. Who Christmas tree fucking with me? Nobody. But yeah, so I'm gonna end this out. But before we go, I want you to like, share, comment, subscribe, put your photos up, do that for me. Follow my business page, Braylon Scent, all your candles need. DM me, hit my line if y'all need some candles, and that's all. Candles. But yeah, we about to end this thing out. Peace. Already say peace.
Bye, y'all. See y'all later.